Your organization is innovating and integrating generative AI into applications to empower your customers. However, as the complexity of your cloud-native applications grow with the integration of generative AI, so do their attack surfaces. Emerging AI-specific threats require a comprehensive solution that helps to protect AI applications from code to runtime. This is where Microsoft Defender for Cloud comes in, to help you gain visibility, reduce risks, and safeguard your AI workloads from emerging threats. Let's start by strengthening our AI security posture, helping security admins discover new attack surfaces with Defender for Cloud. The first step to reduce AI risks starts with understanding your AI models and deployments across your environment. We'll start with Cloud Security Explorer to query your multi-cloud and multi-pipeline environments to get an inventory of all AI models and workloads deployed in production. The Cloud Security Explorer can also be used to identify generative AI-related vulnerabilities in code. Now we can see all the AI models and deployments used by your organization. And by selecting one, we get additional insights into the base model, deployment, and resources. Having visibility into your AI deployments across your environment is only the start. The next step is to identify and mitigate risks proactively. With attack path analysis, you can view toxic combinations within your multi-cloud environments that can impact your AI resources. For example, this cross-cloud attack path shows an indirect risk to an Amazon Bedrock, where attackers with access to an exposed Azure VM could exploit vulnerabilities and move laterally to an Amazon Bedrock customer model deployment. Defender for Cloud also provides resource insights and a list of recommended actions to remediate the risks to the exposed VM, improving your security posture and proactively protecting the Amazon Bedrock deployment. Beyond proactive risk prevention, security operations teams need to monitor and respond to emerging threats in runtime. Let's take a look at how Defender for Cloud helps Contoso Hotels defend against ongoing malicious jailbreak attempts on their GenAI-powered reservations assistant. Without proper protection, malicious actors could inject deceiving prompts and trick the AI assistant to gain access to sensitive data stored in the backend. Luckily, the deployment is protected by built-in Azure AI content safety prompt shields, and the response is blocked. However, this is just one way of attacking, and we know malicious actors don't strike just once. AI workload protection capabilities in Defender for Cloud detect jailbreak attempts, credential theft, and sensitive data exposure. And through integration with Defender XDR, SOC teams can correlate alerts into incidents to speed up investigation and response. For example, let's take a closer look at this multi-stage incident in Defender XDR. In the attack story, we can see that the attack progressed from sensitive data exposure to credential theft and finally to the jailbreak attempt we just saw. Each alert is enhanced with threat intelligence signals and supporting evidence of the prompt segment that triggered the alert, facilitating investigation and response. With Defender for Cloud, your security teams can gain visibility across AI workloads, strengthen security posture, and detect, investigate, and respond to active threats. To learn more about protecting your organization's AI applications from code to runtime, visit aka.ms/defenderforcloud.